Capitals wrapping up a two-game road swing. They are at home with the Minnesota Wild on Saturday at Capital One Arena. In the meantime, keeping tabs on Landeskog, who fires and scores 17 seconds into the game.
An ongoing storyline for this Capitals team are their starts. Last game, they could have been down 1-0 10 seconds in. Well, this is double that, but they're down in a hurry. It's the 14th time they've allowed the first goal of a hockey game. That's the most in the NHL.